Why is it that so many people are addicted to pornography, not just in the church, but also outside the church? Here in this video, we're going to talk about four reasons why pornography really is the drug of choice. Well, Michael Cusick, in his book, Surfing for God, details four reasons why internet porn in